So you've been using VideoPad for a while and decided it's time to make an animated video. You see cool animated videos everywhere. Sales videos, explainer videos, training videos, or YouTube videos. So of course you want to make animations as well. They're awesome. And you might be wondering, how can you make professionally looking animations in VideoPad? The problem is, you've never produced any animated video before and it seems quite complex, so it's not very clear where to start. Until recently, your only option was to spend a ridiculous amount of time learning very complex skills to become a professional animator yourself. Now, before we get into it, I can already see the comments, so I want to address this up front. Oh, this is clickbait. Oh, I want to be a Pixar level animator after watching a 7-minute YouTube video and so on. If that's what you're looking for, no problem at all. But if you want to learn all the skills you need to produce animations yourself from scratch, that's a minimum of 1000 hours of training to get super good at vector graphic design in Adobe Illustrator, motion graphics design in Adobe After Effects, and character rigging using various plugins. Pretty complicated stuff. Now, if you have the time and commitment to do all of that, that's great, but first you will need other software because that's impossible to do in VideoPad, and second, this is not the video for you, my friend. However, this is called a VideoPad Animation Hack for Beginners for a reason. Because what I want to show you is how to skip all the boring parts and achieve the same level of professionally looking animations directly in VideoPad. So, if you want to have the exact same results instantly, right now, without all the hard work, without any animation skills or experience, without needing any other software, with literally drag and drop simplicity directly in VideoPad, then please keep watching. Because I want to introduce you to the concept of stock animation. And now you might be wondering, what is stock animation? It's an animation category in the stock assets industry, so if you've ever heard of or used stock photos or stock footage videos or royalty-free music tracks before, it's literally the same thing but for animation. If not, let me just explain it real quick. Stock animation videos are basically a library of ready-to-use animated assets that you can purchase and license to use in your own video project. They're built by professionals, so they look amazing, and they usually come in sets of characters or icons that you can mix and match to create professionally looking videos with ease. How easy? From a technical point of view, the animation is pre-made and ready to go. All you have to do is import the video file into VideoPad by drag and dropping it in the same way you would import any other media file. Then just add it on the timeline and press play. You do not have to do anything else. Of course, you can make the scene look even better by adding more stock animation elements, changing the background color, or adding transitions from VideoPad. It doesn't get any easier than that. It now takes you literally minutes to achieve what would otherwise take you tens of hours to produce from scratch. Just find the stock animation videos that you need, which work well for your project requirements, download them, and add them to your timeline. But now, the million-dollar question is, where do you find such stock animation clips? Well, one option is to search on Google for stock animation. But the truth is, you won't find many good options there. There are some decent clips here and there on stock footage websites, but those websites always specialize in live-action videos recorded with cameras, not in animation. So if you ever find any stock animation, it's usually just a bunch of random ones that don't really work well together. The only good source for stock animation that I know is VideoPlasty.com. And full disclosure, I'm Edward Stinga, founder of VideoPlasty. Listen, I'm more than happy for you to look for cool stock animation anywhere else on other websites, but honestly, VideoPlasty is the only platform in the world dedicated to selling this kind of professionally looking stock animation videos that are available exclusively only on VideoPlasty.com. So, if you're interested to easily create professional animations directly in VideoPad with drag and drop simplicity without wasting countless hours learning new skills, you can literally make cool animations right now after watching this video. then I highly recommend you check out our website for yourself. We also have a free section where you can download a bunch of free stock animation clips to have fun with and see how easy the whole thing is. And before you ask, oh, but why do I have to fill in my billing details if it's free? Sure, you're not paying for these free stock animation videos, but we still have to give you the proper license to legally use our content so you won't run into trouble for copyright infringement. Or, if you're interested in purchasing some of our other stock animation, you can use the code VideoPadHack25 to get 25% off on your first order. We have thousands and thousands of stock animation videos available in various categories, sold as individual animations, but we also have them packed together in bundles, such as character packs or icon packs, where you can save up to 80% compared to buying them individually. We add new content all the time, and our platform is open to contributors, so you'll always find new and fresh stock animation videos for your project. And if you'd like to make a request, please write it in the comments and we'll add it to our list. All right, I hope you enjoyed this very simple VideoPad animation hack tutorial for beginners. If you did, make sure to smash the like button and let me know what you thought about this in the comments. For more content like this that will make your life easier in terms of media production and video marketing, subscribe to the channel or click the notification bell. This was Eduard Stenga, founder of VideoPlasty.com, and until next time, stay creative.